When it's time to lower your soft top, you'll have to remove the rear window and then the quarter panel assemblies. To remove the rear window, use the bottom straps located on each side to remove the plastic retainers at the lower right and left corners, as well as the lower center retainer. Keep the rear window level and slide it outward in either direction until it's completely separate from its retainer. Do not pull downward or you could damage the retainer. Next, remove the quarter panels. Undo the hook and loop fastener at the upper front corner of the assembly. Pull up on the lower corner of the panel and continue upward to disengage the assembly from its retainer on the door frame. Pull the quarter panel up and then out from the bottom. Store the quarter panel assemblies and the rear window in the provided soft top rear window storage bag. Now you're ready to lower the soft top into the Sunrider position. With the help of a second person, move to the front of the vehicle and fold both sun visors forward against the windshield. Release the header latches from the crossbar by pulling the handle downward. Make sure the hook is disengaged from its receiver. From both the left and right sides, begin lifting up on the number one bow. Move to the side of the vehicle and use the side link to finish folding the soft top to the rear. Finally, two hook and loop fasteners are provided in the center console. Just wrap them around the linkage to secure the soft top and you're ready to go. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.